want to say a big thank you to each of you for being here, as well as to more than 350 Delta employees who will be here over the next few weeks to help build